Thank you, Holy Ghost. It is not a big thing for you to help. It is not a big thing for you to help. For you to help with either great or small. Adaka shabadaya. Leke so go radiadagada. Lebreke so toko shibala diakata. Igedo zekete le brogodo shamanda bakata. Mekito zo sekete liada. I'm your bow. I'm your bow. I'm your bow. Obono ye vi Jesu. There is no doctor like Dr. Jesus. There is no healer like the miracle worker Jesus. There is no deliverer like Jesus. There is no protector like Jesus. There is no helper like Jesus. Ah, I'm your boo. I'm your boo. I'm your boo. Obono ye vi Jesu. I'm your boo. I'm your boo. I'm your boo. Obono ye vi Jesu. Mo pare, mo equire, mo ugare o. I'm your na wudosa. I'm your boo. I'm your boo. I'm your boo. I'm your boo. Obono ye vi Jesu. I'm your boo. I'm your boo. I'm your boo. Obono ye vi Jesu. Aimia, 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 oh, aimia, aimia, oh, bo, no ye mi Jesu, aimia, oh, owe se nebuka, aimia, 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 oh, aimia, 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 I'm your say, no ye vi Jesu. I'm your owe se nebuka. I'm your say, no ye vi Jesu. I'm your owe se nebuka. I'm your say, no ye vi Jesu. There is no friend like Jesus. There is no helper like Jesus. There is no sustainer like Jesus. There is no giver like Jesus. There is no deliverer like Jesus. There is no helper like Jesus. There is no one like him. I am your Savior, no ye Jesu. I me o owe se nebuka. I me o se no ye babu yo. I me o owe se nebuka. I me o se no ye bi Jesu. Hey, I me o. Always say, Nebuka. The ark of God entered into the house of a man. In 3 months, his life changed. His story changed. His business changed. His spiritual life changed. His connection changed. His everything changed. I am your say, not yet, Jesus. I am your always say, Nebuka. Ibunuyo, ibunuyo, ibunuyo. Holiday, 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 again, I see, gele se. I am your say, no ye vi Jesu. I am your always say, Nebuka. I am your boy, no ye vi Jesu. I am your owe se nebuka. I am your say no ye vi Jesu. I am your owe se nebuka. I am your bo no ye mi Jesu o ayi mi o owe se nebuka ayi mi o se no ye mi Jesu o ayi mi o owe se nebuka Ikabo shadia lada bagada. Leke soko toli adada bagadi adabaya. Say this word after me. Say the prayer after me. The God of performance. Say thou God of performance. Show up for me this year. Say thou God of performance. Show up for me this year. Show up for me this year. Show up for me this year. All around in my life. To my right, to my left, to my front, to my back, up and down. Thou God of performance. Show up for me this year. In the name of Jesus Christ. And open your mouth and do prayer there. I'm your sin. Oh yeah. Yeah, you many more, many go go. Yeah, you many, oh, many go go. Shabadoli eko tuka pali ekuade tisu kabadiana lebreketo zoseketeliada. In the name that is above every other name, I have a word of prayer for you, for someone hearing me now. In this year 2022, you will not see bad name. You will not be given the name that is not your own. Let me tell you something. Sometimes it takes God to come to clean the name that has been bastardized. My God and my Father, your name will not be bastardized this year. In the name of Jesus Christ, may God deliver you from bad names. From bad, listen, name, the Bible says a good name is better than precious ointment. When the name of somebody is soiled and spoiled, the people who spoiled the name has gone away, but the one who carried that name has become a ridicule. This year, what you don't eat will not be seen in your mouth. What you did not come, area you did not get to, people will not say they saw you there. You will not be arrested because you look like a thief. Oh my God, I am praying for somebody this year. You will not enter trouble because you were in the office at the time where the trouble happened. Oh my God, you were not the one. You were just passing by. I pray for you in the name that is above every other name. The name that is not your own, you will not answer. I'm your say, I'm your say. He said, I was sleeping. And this woman, this my mate, this my person that I know and know me. He said, this my mate. He said, he slept. And slept over her child, and her child died. And in the night while me, I was sleeping, he took the dead child and changed my name. I have the living child. The dead child is not my own. Who am I praying for this evening? In the name that is above every name, I speak into your life and into the life of your children. Death is not your portion. You will not answer name that is not your own. You will not be given name that is not your own. Shame will not be attached to your name. Trouble will not be attached to your name. Failure will not be attached to your name. Disappointment will not be attached to your name. Dead child will not be attached to your name. No. It will not be attached to your name. No, it will never be attached to your name. In the name of Jesus, the child, they took the dead child. He said, he put her by my side. He took a king. He took someone that had the wisdom and the anointing of a king to come and deliver that woman and gave her back her the living child. I pray for you. I come with a kingly aura. I come with a kingly unction. I come with a kingly anointing. I decree and I declare, I splash the blood of the Almighty, the blood of Jesus on the altar, and I come against every power that changes the name of people, that changes the name of children. Very intelligent child, all of a sudden,